tee off at Moody Gardens, hole number one, par five, from the Golds, with Mr. Steve Denby. Good.
Yeah, it's down
a
little.
All right.
We both hit a good one there.
Let's play some golf.
All right.
Mr. Denby's third shot. Nice shot. Oh, we got in the bunker. Guess. Well, we're on the second hole. I won the first hole. We both had the same score, 7-7, but he gives me a stroke, so that's why I won. I sliced it, went in the water on the right side of the hole on my second shot. Then I hit a good shot left of the green, pitched it down, and two-putted for a double bogey. Now I'm on hole two, this is where I landed. The pin's about 230 yards away again. I should've hit my driver, there's a lot of wind up here. We'll see how it goes this time.
Three hybrid shot.
I was right at it, but it kept rolling. I didn't get no backspin. Like 8 feet from the pin. Mr. Denby won hole two, so now we're back to all square. We're on the third hole. Just hit my shot, 300 yards about. Maybe 220, 200, 3-wood. See what happens. Okay, I just hit my shot from right here. 110 yards out. Pitching wedge, 48 degree. With some downwind, and I landed on the green. Haha, hopefully it didn't roll past the hole because those greens are really fast. So
And I don't have no backspin on my shots.
Nice view. Nice view. Got the plane right there. All these palm trees and the water. It looks cool.
Square after four holes. We're on hole five, another par five.
~350 left. I'm gonna hit my fucking three wood. Wide open fairway anyway. Mr. Denby outdrove me by like 100 yards almost. Shit. Can you show your heel?
Oh shit. Stop.
Man, Mr. Denby is good. He's really good. He's putting for birdie, I think.
I'm putting for par. Putting for birdie, right?
Yep. Woo!
Hole number nine.
Par three.
Yeah, I don't know.
Look at these greens, man. Jesus. They're freaking beautiful. Look at Mr. Steve. He's gonna show us some backspin. Watch. Into the wind. Par three, big bunker on the left, water on the right.
Get there.
Hey, it's Tom Golfer here reporting. After 14 holes, Mr. Denby beat me 5-4.